Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Here we're going to move inch and a half slate out of my vehicle. Notice how I have the board to prevent it from slipping off the end of the vehicle. I have the board to land it on to keep it safe, keep my fingers out of the way. This is inch and a half piece, well over 300 pounds. Now I'm going to show you how easy it is. It always helps to park your vehicle so that the slate is pulling downhill. About two-thirds of the way over, let it over. Lean into it and pull it back. Piece of cake. Now you take your old vice unit. Bring it right in. Set it right there like that. Take off your wrench, press it in with your foot, your leg. The unit is now stable. All the vise will stand alone. Mount your handle, either direction, depending on which way you're going. And that's it.